that we live out our day doing what? For His purpose, for His glory, giving of ourselves to Him, our minds, how we think, our emotions, how we feel. And as we think about our expressions of our daily life with other people, you're showing love toward God when you are loving other people, and you're showing love toward God when you're forgiving other people. You're showing love to God when you are serving Him. That is, you are motivated and acting on the basis of your genuine love for Him.